नमस्ते, मैं पंकज हूं और इस वीडियो के माध्यम से निफ्ट पटना के जो नए सत्र के सारे छात्र और छात्राएं हैं उन सबको मैं बहुत सारी शुभकामनाएं देता हूं और आपको आपके आने वाले एकेडमिक ईयर पढ़ाई के लिए बहुत सारी शुभकामनाएं। आपको और जो संकाय एकेडमिक्स के लोग हैं उन्हें भी मेरी शुभकामनाएं, वो अच्छे से पढ़ाएं और आप अच्छे से पढ़ें और देश दुनिया में फैशन के क्षेत्र में आप सब नाम रोशन करें और अच्छा काम करें। सो मेरी हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं आप सभी को। कभी पटना आना हुआ तो मैं आऊँगा भी, इंटरेक्ट भी करेंगे हम। सो ऑल द बेस्ट, थैंक यू, शुक्रिया।
डियर फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज सबा करीम। आई एम अ फॉर्मर इंटरनेशनल इंडियन टेस्ट क्रिकेटर। आई एम अ क्रिकेट कमेंटेटर राइट नाउ एंड आई ऑल्सो हेड द टैलेंट सर्च विंग ऑफ दिल्ली कैपिटल्स, द IPL टीम। आई टेक दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू विश निफ्ट पटना कैंपस एज वेल एज ऑल ऑफ यू हू हैव जॉइन द कैंपस a great journey ahead. I hope all of you have a wonderful time at NIFT. It is a great place to grow. It is a wonderful place for learning. Patna happens to be my hometown. I spent number of years there. The city offers a variety of experiences, and I hope all of you who have joined the campus will cherish the memories you spend there. So have a great time ahead. Stay happy, stay together, and spread peace and happiness. And God bless. Thank you.
Namaskar, my name is Brahmanand Singh and I'm the CEO of Mobius Films. I make films. Welcome to Patna NIFT, and when you come to Patna NIFT, you are entering doors of immense possibilities. So, man laga ke yahan pe apna career tayar kare, apna career ka future prospects tayar kare. Bahut achhi jagah pe hain aap, darwaze khul rahe hain.
Namaskar, this is Abhinav Anand Singh. I'm an actor. I wish NIFT Patna and all of you, those who are joining this campus, a very special and good journey ahead.
Hello everyone, I'm Ratnesh. I'm founder and director at Cottage Furnishings Private Limited. I wish NIFT Patna and everyone whoever is joining NIFT Patna a great journey ahead. Thank you.
I am Shubhra. I'm head of design of K Mohan. I want you to focus on three things. First, academic. Academic is very important, but not only to scoring marks, but to gain in-depth knowledge on this subject. Second, NIFT Patna is beyond academic. So actively participate in all the events, competitions and activity which are happening inside the campus and outside the campus. Third, learning will not come only from books or completing your assignments, but you have to learn from your peers also and surroundings also. But at the same time, do not succumb to peer pressure. I wish NIFT Patna and all of you who are joining the campus all the very best for the life transforming.
Hey guys, this is Abhishek Ravi, Group CIO, Dream 11 and Dream Sports. I wish all the very best to the NIFTian Patna batch that has joined this year. I know you have done a persistent effort to reach out here, and I am pretty sure in future you'll be putting the same kind of an effort to make the country proud. Dream Sports and Dreamland would also reach out to NIFT Patna for possible talent synergies in future. So all the very best guys, keep it up.
Namaskar, this is Chetanand Singh. I'm executive editor, Banking Services Chronicle, and author, English is Easy. I wish NIFT Patna and all the students who are joining the campus a great journey ahead. Wish you a journey where your quest for knowledge gets fulfilled, where you have a prosperous career and a happy life. Enjoy your stay.
Namaskar. Hi everyone. This is Pavan. I'm one of the founding members of Mensa Brands. I wish NIFT Patna and all the students a very happy and prosperous journey ahead. Take care. Bye.
I'm Siddhant Raj. I studied in Patna till 5th standard and later moved to Sainik School, Tilaiya. I did my graduation from Delhi University before moving to Mumbai to become a filmmaker. Today I am a writer and filmmaker based in Mumbai. I have assisted various mainstream Bollywood directors and have directed several ad films for established brands. I had the opportunity to direct Mr. Shah Rukh Khan in an ad film produced by me. That's, you know, one of my most cherished moments in my journey so far. You are embarking on a new journey, and I wish you all the very best, for your 3 years at NIFT will lay a strong foundation for your successful future. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Shakir Sheikh. I'm a runway show director and director of NAMG School of Modeling and Grooming, Mumbai. And I'm wishing all the best to all the people who are joining the NIFT Patna campus this year. And I'm sure you're going to have a great time because you are under the mentorship and leadership of such great faculty and a leader like Sanjay sir. So all the best to you guys. And I'm sure you're going to outshine everybody. And I'm going to meet you very soon in the professional circuit of life. All the best.
Namaskar. I'm Uptesh Gautam. I'm product and design head in Raymond Apparel Limited. I wish NIFT Patna and all of you who are joining NIFT campus, great journey ahead. I wish all of you a great success. Please take care, stay safe, stay healthy, and don't forget to get vaccinated. Take care. Thank you.
Namaskar. NIFT Patna. आज देश की अगली पंक्ति के संस्थानों में से एक है। यहाँ के शिक्षक छात्र छात्राओं ने अपने परिश्रम लगन और मौलिक सोच के कारण इसे राष्ट्रीय ही नहीं अंतर्राष्ट्रीय जगत में स्थापित किया है। यहाँ के शिक्षक छात्रों के चहुमुखी विकास के लिए उनके पर्सनालिटी डेवलपमेंट के लिए भरसक प्रयास करते हैं। इससे हमारे राज्य का गौरव बढ़ा है। मैं नए विद्यार्थियों का स्वागत करता हूं और आशा करता हूं कि वो भी इस परंपरा को बनाए रखें। मेरी शुभकामनाएं हैं। धन्यवाद।
Hi all, this is Anupam Srivastav, Senior Manager, Ralph Lauren India. Wishing Godspeed to NIFT Patna and everyone aboard. Good luck, guys.
Namaskar, I am Siddharth Maheshwari, heading the Sewing Operations of Bidding Division of Himmat Singh Kalinins. And I wish NIFT Patna and all of you who are joining this campus a great year ahead. Have a successful year in time. Thank you.
Hi, I am Ritesh, SVP Marketing, Sahi Exports. My heartiest congratulations to all of you for joining NIFT Patna and wish you a great learning and successful career ahead. Sanjay sir is not only your director, but he is a great teacher, mentor, Razian, friend as well. Thank you.
Namaskar, this is Manish J. Tipu, composer, singer. I wish NIFT Patna and all of you who are joining this campus a great journey ahead. All the best.
Hello, this is Dr. Saman Saurav. I am faculty at Indian Institute of Management, Bodh Gaya. I wish NIFT Patna and all the students joining NIFT Patna a great journey ahead. And I congratulate all of you for joining NIFT Patna. Thank you.
Namaskar, I am Dr. Subhash Krishna, Programming Director, Radio City 91.1 FM, Patna. And this year, in the new year, in NIFT Patna, the students are coming, all of you have a very good आपके उज्जवल भविष्य की मैं कामना करता हूं। आइए इस कैंपस का मान बढ़ाइए।
हे गाइस, नमस्कार, दिस इज संजीव कुमार, आई एम टेक्निकल हेड एट ट्राइबक इंडिया ऑफिस। आई वेलकम यू एट NIFT पटना कैंपस। दिस इज गोइंग टू बी अ टर्निंग पॉइंट फॉर योर कैरियर, सो आई विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट एंड वेरी ग्रेट जर्नी अहेड। थैंक यू सो मच।
दिस इज मनीष सिंह ठाकुर, I'm a member of National Executive of Big Mackay, and I wish NIFT Patna and all those who are joining this beautiful campus a great journey ahead.
Namaskar, this is Pooja Pushp. I'm a proud alumna of NIFT Patna. Presently, I'm working as the design manager in Continuum Buying Agency in Gurgaon. I wish NIFT Patna and all of you who are joining the campus the very best. You're about to start the most memorable journey of your lifetime, and I know exactly how it feels. I have been a part of the foundation batch and I can clearly say that it is the best thing that has happened to me. So make the best use of it.
Hi everybody, I am Dr. Sharmila Nagaraj Nandula. I'm founder of Comedy Studio. I was also associate professor at NIFT Hyderabad where Sanjay and I worked together long time ago. Congratulations, you're entering NIFT Patna where he's the director. Let me tell you, you are in for very exciting times. For the reason that you have chosen design, you have chosen NIFT, and you have chosen NIFT Patna. Be ready for an exciting curriculum for the next 4 years, you would be given all that is required to accomplish this 4 years into an absolute design journey. I'm sure a lot of you have a lot of questions. You know, the pandemic is, you know, kind of giving us a lot of challenges and what it is going to be in terms of curriculum, in terms of projects, internships, graduation. Let me tell you, as much as the pandemic has given us challenges, it has given us opportunities. So I see all that, all those challenges turning into opportunities in the next few years. We're celebrating the 75th independence year. And very soon, in 25 years, we will be celebrating the 100th. And out of 25 years, you will be 4 years in college. In the 21 years, you will be building India. Let me tell you one thing, India needs you, your designing skills, and what you will bring out after your graduation. I want a lot of you to be entrepreneurs. We need a lot of startups. We need enterprises. We need our talent to work for India. So bring your passion out as much as you can. Work hard and keep that fire burning. My favorite saying is, go that extra mile, it's less crowded there. Believe me, that little extra bit is going to take you very far and you would be a star. So I wish you all the very best. Good luck and see you around sometime. Bye-bye.
Namaskar. Hello, everyone. Myself, Rajdeep Das, proud to be part of NEEP Patna as an alumni. I was joined NEEP Patna in 2008 as a fashion management student, and today I'm feeling very proud to welcome all of the students who will be joining this campus this particular year, and wishing you all the best for the academic year, also to NEEP Patna for a great year ahead. Currently I am working as a cluster head for Reliance Retail E-commerce Ventures, which is included Ajio.com and Ajio Business. Best of luck and keep rocking. Thank you.
Hi, namaskar. Myself Anshul Rajwansh, fashion designer by profession and NIFT alumni. Wishing everybody, all the new students joining NIFT Patna, a very bright and prosperous future ahead. Good luck.
Good morning, everyone, and dear students, class of 2021. Welcome to NIFT Patna, your campus and your home for the next 4 years. My name is Shilki Sahai, an alumni of NIFT Patna 2009-13 batch, and currently a design manager with Shoppers Stop Mumbai, leading the contemporary women's wear brand Hot Curry. And I've designed for our Bollywood celebrities Vidya Balan, Tapsee Pannu, Kangana Ranaut, Shraddha Kapoor, Dia Mirza, Janhvi Kapoor, to name a few. It's a very overwhelming experience for me to be present here at this platform to address such young brilliant minds. I sat exactly where you are a decade ago and have zillion memories down the lane. I'm sure with your coming on board, you will have your own set of memories. NIFT door opens to you to provide you with the skill sets and knowledge required to make a mark of your own in the industry of fashion nationally as well as internationally. Utilize every given opportunity thrown at your way.
Hello everyone, I am Ruchi Nandakyolyar, a proud alumni of NIFT Patna from batch 2014-2018. I am a hard good designer working in a design studio called Inroot Design in Noida. I design for export market and my specialization is in lighting, home decor and furniture. Firstly, I would like to congratulate you all for joining NIFT Patna. It's going to be a great exposure. And just make sure that you make most out of it, and all the best for your journey, and I hope that I meet you all soon in the industry. So thank you.
Namaskar, my name is Sushoban Mishra, a proud alumni of NIFT Patna 2009-2013 batch. I'm currently working as assistant creative lead in Udaan.com. I welcome you all to the NIFT family. And many congratulations for getting into NIFT. I wish you all the best for your future endeavors, and please have fun, please enjoy your time with the NIFT family, You're gonna learn so many new things. You're gonna explore so many options. There's so many good things gonna happen to your life. There will be ups and downs. Please enjoy this journey. And once again, congratulations. Welcome to NFT. Good luck and adios amigos.
Namaste. Hi everyone, my name is Banaz and I am an alumna of NIFT Patna. After graduating from NIFT, I went on to pursue master's from Savannah College of Art and Design in the United States. I specialize in footwear and handbags. Currently, I'm working as the accessory workshop manager at SCAD. I welcome you all to this beautiful family. So enjoy, make the most out of this opportunity, but most importantly, make lots and lots of memories. So welcome and good luck to you all.
Namaskar. Hi, I am Kaushalendra Narayan, passed out from NIFT Hyderabad in year 2002. Currently, I am positioned as a director of operation at Silver Spark Apparel Limited, Bangalore, which is a Raymond initiative. I wish NIFT Patna and all of you who are joining this campus all the very best and great journey ahead. Thank you very much. Namaste.
Hello everyone, I'm Rajat Bharatwal, working as the category head men's flannel in Black Mango Fashion. I'm a proud NIFT Patna alumni. My message to all the new students joining the campus is that make the most of your time and opportunity that you have with NIFT Patna. It surely will build a pathway to your dreams. Hold on to this and make the most of it. And just don't forget to make a lot of memories in the beautiful campus and in the city of Patna. I wish you all the best and may you achieve what you lay your eyes on. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Ayan Mukherjee, Manager Design and New Development, Mondetta Clothing, Winnipeg, Canada, and a fashion design graduate from NIFT, batch of 1996-99. I would like to congratulate you on your awesome achievement of making it through to NIFT and becoming a part of this amazing global fraternity of NIFTians. I extend my warmest welcoming wishes to each and every one of you, future stalwarts of the fashion and textile industry. I have had the pleasure of visiting the marvelous NIFT Patna campus and exchanged thoughts with the exceptional faculty members there. I have especially deep regard for your director, Sanjay Srivastava sir, who besides being an accomplished torchbearer, is a gem of a human being to know. You all are truly fortunate, as I was myself, to be mentored and coached by such excellent gurus and leadership. Time going forward will be exciting, challenging, rewarding, stimulating, a time for building and rebuilding, but most of all, it will be an experience of a lifetime to treasure. So I say to you, my young Niftian friends, make the most of this opportunity, be a sponge and absorb all you can, dream the crazy dreams, be the passionate person that you are in your ideas and put your soul into your work, because that's what gives it the identity that's unique. Cheers and welcome aboard.
Namaskar, good morning, adab to each one of you. This is Sharad Kumar Singh, principal, Litra Valley School, Patna, Bihar. I wish NIFT Patna and each one of you who will be joining the campus very shortly a lovely, exciting, memorable journey ahead.
Hey guys, my name is Rishikesh. I head planning for Lifestyle, one of the major retailers of India, and I belong to historical city of Patna, and I'm ex-Niftian. I wish NIFT Patna all the best and you guys a very prosperous and a successful year ahead. Thanks, see you soon, bye.
नमस्कार, मैं शंभु कुमार पंडित, मोहल्ला मौरा गंदरवंगा, आरटीएन टेराकोटा निफ्ट पटना से जुड़ा हुआ हूं, और निफ्ट पटना में इस वर्ष जो विद्यार्थी आ रहे हैं उन सभी को शुभकामनाएं, और आप सभी लोगों के साथ काम करने सीखने सिखाने के लिए हम तैयार हैं. धन्यवाद.
हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज विकास विद यू ऑल एंड आई विशिंग ऑल द न्यू जॉइनर्स गुड लक एंड ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट फॉर योर न्यू जर्नी व्हिच विल स्टार्ट नाउ फ्रॉम टुडे. अ कॉमन सेइंग इज देयर, a journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step, and this is your that single step. Being fortunate to be part of NIFT Patna campus, and I'm 100% sure that being part of this campus and underneath superb guidance and supervision, you all will do better and make NIFT Patna prouder. While sharing this message with you all, I am feeling very nostalgic. And I still remember my first day at NIFT Patna campus. And from NIFT Patna to Dubai is like a memorable journey for me. And all this happened because of this campus and because of my great teachers. So thank you. And wishing you again, the NIFT Patna and all the students out there, good luck. And last but not least, if you guys need any kind of guidance, please reach out to me. A small homework for you all, find my email coordinates from the campus, send me an email. Till then, goodbye, good luck.
Namaskar, this is Dr. Vikas Shankar, Director, Sankar Skin Clinic, Patna. And I welcome all the new NIFT family members of NIFT Patna to the land of Buddha, Mahavir and Guru Gobind Singh Ji. This is the land of enlightenment, strength and peace. I wish your professional enlightenment. May you increase the strength professionally and spiritually, and may you spread the message of peace globally. I wish you all the best, your prosperity and good health. Stay healthy. Follow the COVID protocol and wishing you a very beautiful skin. Thank you.
मैं मोहम्मद वली अहमद नया टोला हुसैनाबाद भागलपुर का अस्थायी निवासी हूँ। परंपरागत से मैं बुनकर हूँ, ट्रेनिंग भी ले चुका हूँ, मास्टर वीवर भी हूँ। पटना निफ्ट से मैं जुटा हुआ हूँ, जा भी चुका हूँ पटना निफ्ट में। इस वर्ष पटना निफ्ट में विद्यार्थी जो आने वाले हैं उसका स्वागत है। विद्यार्थी को सीखने और सिखाने के लिए मैं तैयार हूँ। शुक्रिया।
Hello, young minds. I'm Professor Shefali Roy, Head, Department of Political Science, Patna University. A warm welcome to you to the campus of NIFT. You know, if you are an artist or a designer, or you know, you have some creativity or you want to innovate your skills, I think you have come to the right place. With the right career ahead. So all the best to you, and I wish that all the best grooming can be done within you. You'll chill out in the campus, you'll have a joyful learning. So all young friends, I once again wish you a very, very happy, joyful learning ahead. Bye-bye.
Namaskar, I am Dr. A.S. Prakash, Director and Consultant Diabetologist at Dr. Prakash Diabetes Specialty Center at Patna, and I am privileged today to welcome all the students from different parts of India who have joined in the NIFT campus at Patna, and I wish all of them a very bright and glorious future. God bless you all.
Hi everyone, this is Nishitosh from AMM 2002 NIFT Hyderabad. I presume now AMM is called MFM. A little brief about me. I've worked in the industry for almost 20 years, worked with organizations like Shoppers Stop, Pyramid Retail, Future Group, KSA Technopack, and currently I'm with Scholars, which is a brand in the casual lifestyle segment. So welcome you all to NIFT. Congratulations also of making it through to NIFT. Rest assured, you are at the right place if you're planning to, or we're planning to build a career in the fashion industry. And I must say, you are lucky enough to come under the wings of a dynamic, efficient and passionate leader like Sanjay sir. So all the best, wishing you a very good career in the fashion industry. Thank you.
Hello everybody, this is Akshita. I'm from the first batch of Fashion Communication 2014 to 2018, a proud alumni of NIFT Patna. I currently work as the art director. I lead visual for Dolby Technologies India, and I'm here to wish you guys all the very best. Trust me, you're about to embark upon a glorious journey ahead. Make the most of it, make the most of the opportunities and experiences and exposure that is going to come on your way. Have a very good time. Thank you.
Namaskar. Hey, this is Rohit. I take care of men's wear planning for Tommy Hilfiger. I wish all of you in NIFT Patna a great journey ahead. All the best. Thank you.
Hello, youngsters. Hope you are doing great. I've been at NIFT Delhi from 96 to 99, and currently an entrepreneur after having almost two decades of experience with retail. It has been a great journey for me and wish you guys the same. The most rewarding thing is the center itself. The more you sweat right now, the more you will get out of the institution. Now you have to empty out yourself from all kind of preconceived notions about institution, job, rest of it, and explore yourself to your fullest, wherein you can achieve your own potential to best of your merits. One of the most important thing which people often get confused within the campus is profit is above all. Second is customer focus. If you know your customers, great. If you don't know your customers, unless you know your customers, you will not be able to service them well. Third thing is discipline, which is a quality which one has to imbibe, come what may. The more you sweat now, the brighter it would be in future. Use your library well, research well. Analytical skills are not to be compromised on. Have your business acumen absolutely stable and sharp. Know your costings right, know your products right, you will be able to succeed in future, I can guarantee you. Thank you very much.
Hi, I'm Hugo D'Souza, a professional event host, master of ceremonies and corporate trainer. I have been associated with NIFT for the last 21 years and with NIFT Patna ever since its launch. In fact, I have hosted every design collection fashion show held by NIFT Patna. To all you incoming NIFTians, a short message. NIFT is not a destination. It is the beginning of a journey into the future, a journey that is exciting, exhilarating, and euphoric. It's a journey that is fulfilling, rewarding, and satisfying. An adventure, an experience of a lifetime. And helping you enjoy that adventure every step of the way is the finest team you could ask for. The faculty of NIFT Patna, led by the charismatic and dynamic director, Mr. Sanjay Srivastav. So, enjoy the journey. Revel in the experience. Seize every moment. Grab every opportunity. Give it your very best. And the best will come back to you. All the very best. And God bless.